Yeah, he's about 160 pounds and at 4'11" on a good day. I mean, just pure walking manlet muscle. Like, you didn't think someone that short could be that wide. Kind of weird to look at, really. You hope to never make eye contact. What up, Stream Town? Yo, yo. Demora, Mongoloid, Lilimilly, Dino, Artie, Meat, Harvey, Cuban, V Skizzer, Theo, Samurai Gaming, that BF2942, never heard of it. Might Equals Blown, Bitstorm, MobyKid09, Seamow, Dude, Absent, Mia, Maya Odium, please unban. you are the good gentle person there, Viscas, are unban. I'm gonna show you some amazing things this run. Just amazing, truly. Hey, come on, V-Skizzer. I got paid $2. How am I feeling? My left side of my face hurts. Like sinus clogging or some shit. It's weird. Lord Gabriel. Legit didn't pay attention. Well, you know what? I'm gonna type this name out. And if this doesn't work, look, I got nothing. If we're just like the most disgusting words from his mouth to come out next, imagine. And even in the chat. As is tradition. Yeah, he's a good mod, and good mod and the swallowest mod. I mean, the dude has got it all. Truly amazing. Wow, he is, but username change work wonders, can change back to Call of Shenanigans in 2 months. Sounds like somebody had banned during Sekiro. Thought FNG was the swollest mods. We're gonna need a bench off. Bench more than, but he wins in everything else. Does he also win in manlet competition? Dr. Foss, pretty good, really. Who's acquired the power of cold hard cash? Look how many freaking orbs I have! Of course I've got cold hard cash. Yeah. DLC announcements for this game yet? Nope, sure haven't. Just things that haven't been confirmed are coming out, but I mean, we know they're coming out. Like, special edition with Virgil. What's up, John Lucas? Modding communities brought back old mechanics, though. Mechanics like what? Inertia? I don't even know what that is. Or reverse. I don't know what any of that stuff is. I don't know. I saw some janky Virgil mods. I think Virgil versus Gilgamesh. Having an extra freaking, still not used to having Taco Boss equipped. Kinda weird, really. Off, jump canceling and reversing. Took Faust off. I don't know, man, dude. It makes the yours and Crystal so easy. Maybe I should take off the shotgun. Next up to date, I've already played Chrono Trigger, and it's a really boring stream game, and I'm not gonna finish it. Sorry. Annoyed. Starting over. Hit too many times. You're looking forward to Horizon Zero Dawn? Isn't that Horizon like 10 FPS? I let me though for 32 seconds. Thank you. Combat 11. I thought Mortal Kombat comes out on like Friday. I've had a problem with yours. It's not about having problems though. It's you get through yours and Crystal in 15 seconds. That's really, oh damn. Yeah. 11 is Tuesday. Oh, damn.
Wonder if Anthony likes fighting games. I think it ended up running pretty good on PC. Well, the server sucked, but I plan on playing online. Divinity statues? That's fine. Really. Dr. Foss is so fun. It makes Cavalier Angelo like, fucking funny as shit, too. Pay to win! I don't like Scissor Sister stages either. Like, I hate fighting him as Dante. It's like, everything just knocks him back slightly further. Sisters are bitches. That's the truth. Not Beast Gizzard Sisters. Come on, what up? Deuce Monday night. Ooh. I mean, I'll play Mortal Kombat for the story. I mean, for a fighting game, it is pretty entertaining. Fighting game player we've ever seen. Just don't know about it. We both played Street Fighter 4. He mained E Honda. Only weirdos main E Honda. It's true. Kaiser of Scheiser for 45 years. Thank you. Then Bruce made Dudley. Actually, I main Akuma in Street Fighter. Love Akuma. Which Dudley? Nah, Spike Dudley. Come on. Game mode similar to Batman's challenge mode? I mean, I guess kind of, but this is way longer than Batman's challenge mode. I mean, Batman has 3 stages. This has 101. Plus, you don't fight any bosses in that game either. Man, I was so happy when I learned, like, his freaking, like, full-length combo from, like, the forward roundhouse, like, the double kicks and the crouching jab and the light Tatsu and the Shoryu. So happy I learned that combo, and then I never played the game again. I was able to actually pull that off online, too. Attack way too often. I'm a freaking night guy. True SF, but we're not really. I just, it came in Street Fighter 4, it just became readily apparent that I'm just never gonna be very good at it. Oh, that's serious time investment. Not ashamed to admit that either. That game's just too hard. Stick to shooters, it's what I know. Porky! Loving some DMC5. DMC5 is pretty great. Damn potatoes there. What's going on, Perception? Yep. Yeah. if you keep ignition from stage to stage? I don't think so. Then again, I've never actually tried. Let's find out. Let's find out. Idea for, yeah, if you know the stage. I don't know the stages by heart except for 18. What's up, Twitch is cool. Yep. Howdy, boy, howdy. Memory's still in full swing. Can't help it, man. Hey, sinuses are kicking in. Real bad. Stage 70, is that the triple fury? Oh, no problem, just judgment up. That's a Sin Devil trigger stage right off the bat. You guys ruin everything.
Let's
Ugh. I hate all the bats, hate all the lizard. You know what? There might not be much in this game I like fighting. Especially these guys. Every time you hit them, too, they recoil off in a weird way, too. Not my favorite. Screwball! What up? No, when are we gonna see Screwball take on the Bloody Palace here? Take that shit down. Fill with your blood? Ah, come on, Screwball. You could use a super character. I'll allow it. Shadow said you. Look, man, I think the people want to see Screwball in the palace. All there is to it. Without using the sin meter? Yeah, it's a quadruple S, man. We have triple S in the style. You can use SDT for free. long as you end your attack within 5 seconds. DMC3 for the first time. Hey man, DMC3 is not an easy game there, Screwball. What's up, Yoshi? How it do?
What is the going on?
How to cancel it. Well, as we're going in. Going on, Vet. Lately, I've been fucking like fat fingering Trickster whenever I want to go in the Swordmaster. Nice too if, like, I mean, they had like different colors too. Like, Swordmaster would be red. I don't remember. I think Tricks was like orange. Gunslinger was, I think, yellow. And Royal Guard was blue. Color coding could have been good visually and on the UI. Gunslinger Kalina. Oh, yeah, laser's great. Fantastic. Gunslinger was blue. Tricks. Royal Guard was green? What? In DMC4? Man, I could have sworn it was fucking blue. Don't make me reinstall the game, I'll do it. The only way to play right here, just jump into enemies. Yeah. Nah, I was talking about 4. I've only played DMC 3 twice, and they were years in between, and I didn't really get super into it. Very good game. God damn, is it hard. Stop running away. Dark Slayer was darker. Yeah, it's like, I would say Dark Slayer was even like purple. I mean, the visual indicator for like the little style circle HUD would like pulse purple. Cancel out a freaking SDT once you boot it up, because I can't play like fucking. Pausing cancels the whole while charging it up, and I can't. My butt. I should probably change Devil Trigger back to L1 for Dante. Since I mean, really use like charge bullets when I'm fighting like the weird hedgehog dudes, but I don't know. I feel like if I do that, it'll fuck up my Nero control scheme. Going on, legit pantakes. Oh, yep. You have DT as R2. But for Dante? When you switch weapons with like L1 and L2. Weird, man. Switch weapons with square. That's weird, man. That's weird. Probably works out better, really. Too used to this, I'll never change.
I'm clearly in the presence of greatness.
Tabo Dread, though, for 5, 6, 10 total. Tall tier 3. That's pretty good. In the melee crowd, throw a steamed crab at Hungry Bo- A steamed crab? I mean, I didn't see that, but why a steamed... Why are they... why a steamed crab, though? That's kind of fucking random.
One and immediately a crab went flying at his head. Man, do people hate Hungry Box that much? I mean, really? What's going on, Clint Westfield? Yep.
Howdy do, bro. Howdy do.
Apparently, they also booed him immediately at another turn. I mean, has he said something recently? Or do they just hate his Jigglypuff that fucking much? And I don't know, I watch Melee on and off again, and I mean, I don't mind Hungrybox, but I also don't listen to anything that any Melee player might say, except for like Leffen, but I mean, Leffen's just funny, I think.
Break! with him cheating, but the melee community doesn't care about that shit. Cheating on his fiance. How quickly we forget when people are fucking pieces of shit. Hey, man. Everyone's forgotten that Chris Brown beat the shit out of Rihanna. I mean, they're crazy psychos out there. Please beat me, Chris Brown. Rihanna didn't know that she really deserved it. Should be thankful for it. That thing. Pay to win! Shit just runs away. Oh, I love it. Not really. R. Kelly shows fighting for my fucking life. Well, you know what? He wouldn't need the fight for his life if he didn't pee on underage girls. I mean, didn't R. Kelly was the one who tried to, like, or, no, didn't he marry, like, Ashanti at, like, 15 years old or some shit? But that guy's a weirdo. What he is. That and his marriage got annulled shortly after. It's a weird world, man. I mean, love their famous people. Fucking parasites, really. Stages though. Said anything. targeting is really ruining my life right now. Yeah, that was ugly. That was real ugly. Well, at least we got that cheese. Do we ever need Devil Trigger? Gunslinger Kalina Ann. Game is future wife's legal guardian so he could sign the marriage certificate when she was 15. Damn, never heard that about Elvis. Yeah, it's because he's dead, people don't feel the need to point that out anymore or something, I don't know. How is that Michael Jackson documentary? I don't know. I mean, if he did all that fucked up shit, I mean, how has it taken so long for it to come out? Doing that super fucked up. There's no way the parents weren't in on that shit either. Pouring out their kids to some fucking weird celebrity. It's disgusting. Parents were in, yeah. I mean, were they definitely in on it? Because, I mean, I haven't seen anything. I'm just speculating here. That's what I think. I mean, I don't know.
Yeah.
we make money off of our child's molestation. People will do a lot more for a lot less. The one dude who is molesting the Olympic gymnastic women. God damn, man, I just wanted to sit here and beat ass in the bloody palace. No, chat's getting all... Chat's gone down a dark path. Real dark. Wanted to beat ass too. Oh, I bet. I am disgusted. Goddamn behemoth trash. You should be. And if I wasn't, that's fucked up. All fucked up. It down to a first grade level while you're here, Screwball? You know, I bet some of the weirdos out there have said that too. Gotta be careful, Screwball. People might take that out of context. Got an hour spare time though. Making sick games, bro. guy. Paying to win again. I mean, you didn't really have a childhood if a teacher didn't take your laser pointer. I couldn't help it. I mean, you got pointed at somebody's eyes. Rite of passage of growing up. Isn't that right, pretty girl? Pretty girl doesn't much care for laser pointers. She just wants to sleep and eat tacos. Yeah. Yeah. Oh boy, Monk is here. Oh boy. Take your tech decks. Aren't those like the little finger skateboards? What's up, Knockin' Boots? You guys want to see some shit right here? Fuck up.
And hide.
And it was the best boss fight I ever saw. This is the new way. Dr. Faust shaves off so much time. You don't even need to do that move. Seen that shit done on all the bosses? Fuck some real. Yeah, I mean, it's Dr. Faust. It's called pay to win for a reason here. 16 seconds, you never get back. Yeah, well, you know what? You can have Cat Cam for 16 seconds. Yeah. Welcome back, pretty girl. Dream Town has missed you. You've been sleeping in the living room. Don't think the people have gone unnoticed. Don't think they haven't noticed. Yeah. The way people fought in high school, yeah, well, it's some people like to talk shit, and then talk shit, and people get fucking smacked. He didn't talk shit. You didn't get smacked. I mean, I've never seen a fight growing up where, like, you know, someone wasn't fucking talking shit. Not to say the fights weren't stupid as fucking shit anyway, because they were. But I mean, like the wildest thing I ever saw was, like, we're sitting in gym in like 10th grade or whatever, waiting for like the coaches to come out and fucking take roll call. I mean, like they like to take forever to do that. Like, come, I don't know what they were doing in that office. Like, this time was taking like obnoxiously long for the coach to come out. And while we're waiting for him to come out, like, we see like just a bunch of dudes like running into the gym. And, like a couple freaking cholos or whatever got jumped by, I shit you not, like 20 people. Like, I've never seen anything like that. Like, these two dudes, like the Cholos or Bloods or Crips or whatever, you know, one of those gangs, I mean, I don't know. Fucking 20 people just got into the center of the gym and beat the shit out of them, and then, like, after about 45 seconds of beatdown, they all ran out, except for one guy, he was the big, chubby black dude, and he jumped and stomped the one of them. Just like the coup de grace, so to say, and he wobbled out. Weird. Never seen anything like that before. But Black Dragon, 54 years. It's not Fluffamac for 19 decades. Appreciate it, man. Yeah, Mayo Odia. Hot damn, got a 6. Oh boy. Fury is kind of stupid. Yeah, well, it's Dante. You got cheese strats for him. Mods that add inertias and reversals. I don't know what any of that stuff is. I really don't. Just like beat shit up. That's what I do. Yeah. inertia is like using momentum to gain even more distance, but that's really just all outside of how much I care about Devil May Cry. Zombies for 48 seconds, though. Thank you. Hey, yo, bro, you wanna slap box me after school, bro? Anyone remember slap boxing, like, back at, like, the turn of the millennium or whatever? Stupid. I never really understood the point of that. Slap boxing. But the kiddies, they sure did like doing it after. After class, though. Video games, aggression goes away quickly like that? I don't know, man. The media keeps telling me that Grand Theft Auto makes school shooters. I think this is a Triple Fury stage. God, maybe I should have tried the ignition in Real Impact in one right off the bat. Well, I killed him anyway. Fuck it.
goddamn idiot.
Yeah, Behemoth's going crazy. Why the fucking thing's armor breaks so easily? Not the best save we've ever done. Well, when all else fails, real impact everything.
Is that right? Fucking hey, man. What do you want, Monk? Broadcast or what? I have nothing to add to your weird conversation about education and religion. I have none of that in my life. More interested in World of Warcraft than going to college. It shows, too. Standing there. I hate these summoners. Great, you got respect plus. Yo, man, when we played San Andreas last year, that was the first time I ever played that. Best part about all those hours I put in the World of Warcraft, I had like 300 days played across like all my characters. Plus, I probably had like time that I played on other people's accounts. I sold that shit for $400. Like, I made like a penny and a half a day. All the time I spent fucking playing World of Warcraft. Like a penny and a half a day. Like every 24 hours, that's how much I got.
It was fun. God damn. What a life ruiner. What playthrough that was? I know, right? San Andreas was good times. Crazy. Certificate from Blizzard? Oh boy! Can I get a spectral unicorn flying mount for that too? That'd be fantastic. Spectral. They made like $600,000 in an hour when they released that stupid thing. Costco Aldi frozen burger patty? Yo, I get some pretty good frozen burger patties from fucking Walmart, man. Them shit's good. They come in a box of six, like the one that has like fucking cheese and bacon in it. Oh, juicy. I forget the brand though. Maybe I'll look at it after the stream. I was looking at the Burger Box. Water in the pan, cover it to steam. You don't need to put water in it. Just covering it will do good enough there, tin user. Heard screw up where you'd be surprised. Some people got no confidence in the cocaine. And I can cook a burger. Says it all. What goes best on the side of a burger? Oh, onion rings. But I've never tried to make onion rings at home, and I probably never will, so... Tater tots. Tater tots, now that's... God tier, really.
Thank you.
bacon fat fries. Oh. I don't make bacon at that home much, but gotta say, I tried roasting them in the oven last time I did, and god damn, they came out so good. Nice crispy bacon. Oh, the oven is the way to go. Rusty Shackelford tried for about a year to get me to buy an air fryer, and now he doesn't even use it anymore. Cooked everything in that thing. Last Furies. Hard part's over. Making you so hungry right now? Should have eaten a bunch of Korean food for lunch like I did, then you would have been good.
Up you go! Yeah.
Bodied! Crazy, sir, for 10 hours. Appreciate it, man. This is animal abuse. Yeah, well. Turns out Royal Guard is true power. Have 2 hours to spare at this rate. God damn.
Lady never did this.
Come on down. Dreamer, you let it get away. I think I've been able to kill all three of them on stage 90 here. And dumbass ignoring Quada. Yep. Well, now you know. Quad S is really, honestly, pretty fucking broken. Free damage, and honestly, you can just spam. You don't even have to vary the moves in Quad S. You can just keep doing it over and over and over again. Truly a great reward. Truly. Dangerous. But it'll get the job done. I'm sure he's paid to win, too. Some really annoying shit. So much easier. What's up, pollinator? Yep. Maximum bet more showdown though. Showdown is great though. I mean, enemies are easy to knock down and you just go in the showdown. But yeah, in this game, Nero isn't as cheesy as he is in 4. Shit, honestly, I think at this rate, Nero's probably the hardest one to play in this game. Seems like it. Kinda sad, but I still like Nero a lot, but shit, I think Dante is so easy. So much more powerful. Annoying. Doing it. Here's the best in aerial combat. Oh yeah, it's because his roulette spin keeps momentum going up so much. It takes no effort to stay in the air with Nero. It's great. You can snatch and jump cancel. It's a really easy mode for aerial combat. Good. Dante, you know what, honestly too, it's like he gets the triple S, like in just in the style, so much easier than Nero, or he can maintain it a lot easier than Nero can too. It's like really when like shit starts getting real and I get the triple S as Nero, it's like I get move stagnation. The style always goes back to double S. Speaking kind of cheesy, man, do you wait for them to do something.
Let's see.
Yeah, but Virgil's gonna be fucking great too. Just gonna spam Rapid Slash in the victory. I wonder if they're gonna bring back like the Just Frame Judgment cuts though. That was a pretty fun mechanic in 4. See, this is the new way to deal with crystal shenanigans. Spend all or oh, come on, it didn't cost that much. Excuse me, sorry, I'm dying. Out of here. That was a random parry. Random parry? What? Nothing random about what we do here. Hey, look how little Dante has to try against Urizen, man. It's kind of depressing. Put him down. He's just his last four stages. It's so easy as Dante. Ended. Over. Finished. Oh, but I still really... Nero's still my favorite to play, but goddamn Dante is good in this game. So good. and that's all there is to it.
He's like? Gone. Dead. Deleted. What is this?
Thought you like it.
Look at that final extra time, though. I think that's even better than our V run now. Better Virgil than Virgil. Yeah, unfortunately for him, Judgment Cut End doesn't fill in the entire screen. I think Dante's Judgment Cut will, like, hit shit that he can't even see. It's so ridiculous.